And as I said, straight to the fucking bathtub, dude. And welcome back. Behold.
Anger's Remorse by Old Gods of Asgard.
Yep.
I need to play it in the jukebox.
You do. Fuck. I knew it. Enough. That's enough. We're fine. All good. What did she say though? Gale. Gale is gone. All in. What the fuck is he? Wrong way. Is he still lying in bed? Yeah. This? Is this Cynthia? Ow. Take that. He's coming back. I don't think that's Cynthia, was it? God. They look kind of strange when they're dead, dude. I don't know if that was her, though. I don't think it was. She was such a big character in the first one, I think. Might be more when it comes to her. Bingo. Alright. There we go. Anger's Remorse, yo.
The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul. My face forever.
It opens up.
To be driven by passion, rage, and like a storm.
Yeah, I know some bros. Tom had enemies plotting against him. Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. Ooh, anything for Tom. Cynthia's doing all this for Tom. Another one of the Dark Presence's masks. Fact versus fiction. Anger's Remorse mentions the man I drove away. Damn it. What man did Thor drive away? My father? There we go again. Okay, we're in. So we got a rescue tour from the overlap. That's what's up. Gone too soon. This gives me Last of Us vibes, dude. The body of missing youth discovered in flooded bunker. The local girl Nora Husberg, age 15, who went missing on Saturday of last week, was discovered dead in the sealed underground bunker near Valhalla Nursing Home in Bright Falls. So this is a fucking, yeah, it's a bunker, makes sense. Cause of death has been determined to be drowning. The incident occurred during a gathering of local youths at the bunker. Nora was first reported missing by her parents Sunday morning, when they discovered their daughter had not returned home the night before. The police were contacted and they received a tip to check the bunker from one of the victim's acquaintances. Police are treating the tragedy as an accident. The community mourns the loss of its young member. Dude. Okay. Got one more of those, thank you. I knew it was had something to do with Logan. Fuck. A 15-year-old drowning.
Fuck this place.
Beware the drowned lady. Fuck. I went in because this was one. Oh, don't you love it when shit goes down the wrong hole? Stay down here, dude.
Am I going in circles?
Kinda feels like it when you say it, yeah. But that's not the first fucking time. So I don't know, go back or keep going? Maybe we need to go back.
I feel like I've been here before.
Yeah, is that a little hint for me to turn around maybe? I think maybe it is. This kind of sick. So very loud fucking noise. I hope these people never. My bad. Bad timing. I hope these people never godless. No man? Take that. Come on. One more. Down you go. I hope these people never stop fucking making games, dude. Deep tight, okay. Gone too soon, Tom. Oh. Probably. Oh, we had to use Ante. It's not the best design in the world, but... I can probably change it to the mouse if I want to. Alright! Fucking engine is going. The gen. Erator. I don't have many shotgun shots, dude. 7. So happy I didn't watch anything from this game at all. Nothing. Zero sip nada. I don't like watching other people play games until before I have played them myself. I would still enjoy it, but it would ruin kind of, yeah, ruin it for me though, a bit. Even though my memory sucks dick. Okay, let's see if this still loops. Guessing no.
I think I'm lost.
Okay. So this is... or something else still? Tour! We're going back again then? So what? Did I miss? Did I miss anything? There's no door anymore. Came in here through a door, right? So either we have to go around and around and around and or we missed something. Rip. Oh.
The wall just disappeared. The light did that?
Mm-hmm. Light did it. And we're back here, okay?
It's a loop, like the others.
Mm-hmm.
I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here.
Yeah, she's where exactly here? It was too late. Cynthia? Confused, huh?
Oh, back here again. Keep ending up back here. Why?
I don't know. I think maybe we just have to do it again, dude. Water looks so fucking good, dude. No? It's not like... Stop poking with me! Find the center now. You gotta get out of this fungus infested fucking place, dude. Nora gone too soon. That's a teen, right? Kid. Okay, use your eyes. Nothing. Except the thing about Nora, though. Switch.
Locked. The key has to be nearby.
None of those, I know. Probably have to do the switcheroo. What is that? No stereo? A door? Going through that fucking vent thing. Two flares. Oh fuck me, it was arrows, dude. I thought it was a fucking flare, yo. I don't have my crossbow though. Maybe I should use the crossbow more on the next playthrough. I'm not sure we're going to use it on this one. Nope. Same here, right? Locked. Maybe Rose's key for, but I don't think. Okay. Something in the way, so maybe we have to do like this, dude. We're not supposed to go through. Oh, it's a window, dude. No. Oh, that was a waste, but hey. That's how we roll! Oopsie. Behold. Old colors, baby. Now what? Whoa. Oh shit, dude, yo! What's that, dude? That was a big goal. Holy shit, dude. Say that again. You can say that again. Maybe if we meet Cynthia? Rip, Nora. Gone too soon.
Back again.
Yeah.
Gotta go deeper.
Deeper. And deeper, and deeper, and deeper.
Cynthia is changing the overlap, trying to stop me.
Saga, where are you?
I'm here.
You hear me? It's so dark. I'm sorry, kiddo. The hag tricked me.
Tor, I'm here. I'm coming.
You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Where is he, though?
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater!
horror story.
She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Fuck me, dude.
Where is she?
Oh, she almost took all my fucking health, man.
Shit.
What? Okay, we used the charm. Charm's fucking gone.
She's coming.
Drown them in dark water. There's her
strategy. How the fuck am I supposed to kill her though? What the hell?
I gotta get out of here.
Gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. How the fuck did we get out of here, though? Just out of the water? Fuck me, dude. Well, I don't know how we're gonna deal with Cynthia here, dude.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
Christ, man. This is kind of cool, but the fuck?
Where are you?
I'm here. I'm over here. Will she appear if I stay too long in the water or something? I have no clue. No clue. No? Yes. Nice. Turn on the light.
I'm not leaving you here, Tor. Hold on!
How do I turn the fucking lights on, though? There she is, dude. Fucking bitch. What do I turn the light? Oh, yeah, of course, Jesus Christ, in the middle. Cute. Come on, smack it. Defeat her.
Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry.
No way, dude. You tell him yourself.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Some way. But how? Huh. I don't know, dude. Oh, we gotta go down, dude. Got a feeling I'm missing out on something. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not. There we go. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do, dude. To do. Was that a light? Was that a light switch or something? I don't know what to do, dude. That was something else. Yo, I don't know what to do, man. Anyways, like 38 minutes, yo. We gotta end this shit, dude. So, hopefully we can kick her ass on the next one, right? Hope so. Okay, guys. Thanks again for being here and watching, and have a good one, okay?